Welcome to DB4 Studio for Oracle tutorials. In this introductory tutorial, we'll do the following. Create a database connection, browse some schema objects and their properties, write a simple SQL query, execute it and see the data. Now you can see a product start page. It contains major features of the product such as PLSQL Coding Assistant, Query Profiler, Integrated Debugger, Import Export Data, and Database Project. Now let's create the connection. We pick a server, a username, and a password. You can as well create connection without Oracle client. Test the connection, and let's begin. Now we see our schema in Database Explorer window. Let's take a closer look at the tables, and to do so, let's open Object Viewer window. It contains three main views: properties, text, and data. It's useful for examining your schema in details. Now let's write a query. For example, let's select all employees from the marketing department. As you can see, the code completion suggests columns of the chosen tables. The join condition is also prompted. Now let's execute the query, and here we are, our result. You have been watching the DB4 Studio for Oracle introductory tutorial. Thank you for your time.